participants of this afternoon's 3A semifinal contest. Introducing first, the Eagles of Centennial High School. Elijah Wright, E.J. Fowler, Min Ahn, John Holman, Eli Geis, Michael Murky, and here are the starters for the Eagles of Centennial. At one guard, a 6'1" senior, number one, Chad Strubble. At the second guard, a 6'4" senior, number 11, Isaiah White. At the third guard, a 6' senior, number 21, Kevin Wilson. At the fourth guard, a 6'1" senior, number 22, Connor Clemens. And at the lone forward, a 6'5" junior, number 33, Tom Brown. The assistant coaches, Bill Segale, Chris Sanders, and Corey Hunell. And the head coach of Centennial High School, Mr. Chad Hollowetto. And now let's meet the Mustangs of Senior Wright. Gerard Maddox, Seth Walter, Lane Clark, Tyler Hickey, and here are the starters for the 22-1 Mustangs. At one guard, the 6'3" junior, number 3, Corey Bailey. At the second guard, the 5'10" junior, number 4, Kyle Harkins. At the third guard, the 6' senior, number 20, Michael Stefanidis. At the fourth guard, the 6'3" senior, number 21, Henry Cuthbert. And at center, a 6'5" senior, number 22, Dante Bond. And here are the assistant coaches for the Mustangs, Sean Foley, Julius Owens, and Robert Taylor.